Android Studio version 3.5 is now available for download on the Stable channel. Incremental Annotation Processor Compilation wasn't available for Kotlin until now. With the newest Kotlin plugin version, you can add this line to your Gradle property file to enable it. Enjoy Android Studio 3.5, and remember that we are listening to your feedback on our bug tracker.